eating me up. Real late at night, I just can't settle down. My honky tonk life, drifting around about a half past four with the blues on my back and a bottle on the floor. Drinking until I think I'm gonna fall down, 'cause my sweet little baby had to kick me.
Yeah, they're still on him. They pull him and they'll be doing bloody well. They'll wear him down. He's not going out of this basin. Nah, don't worry about it. They're only about 20 yards, 30 yards behind it. They'll take a quick catch him. He's going slow though. Those dogs are going twice the speed. What's he like? He's not massive. But he stopped. Oh, yeah, yeah. And just behind him.
Once again, well, I'm struggling now just to get by my.
I bailed. Oh well. You want to make a move, eh?
Yep.
That's a good noise. I like that noise. Well, I walk back down. No, I walk back down.
Black man, bought yourself a boar today, didn't you? Getting bigger and bigger. I'd say that's probably about 120. That's why I estimated it about a KO anyway, so it'll be interesting to see. Had a good find. took them a bit to pull it. It was a long run, but they got there. You never showed up because you're too busy trying to find it. Don't have quite the wheels, do you, Ruby Pig? We don't need you. See the old black man on the job. Sweet. Bucko was in there for the big bale. Lippy's a bit tired. Lippy.